Alive. A man who's been alive for a long time, Mr. Teenie Mabon Hodges. I'll get him right in a minute. We'll always mess it, but Mabon Hodges is real the name. Everybody been calling you Teenie for a million years.
Same thing.
Singer, songwriter, producer, guitar player.
Engineer.
How you doing, Teenie?
I'm great.
What's up with you?
Everything. The whole atmosphere is up.
You're producing somebody, I heard.
Well, my brothers, we're doing an album on High Rhythm.
Okay.
And I'm doing it at High Records. I'm looking forward to completing it and doing the mixing of it. And it shouldn't be too long before it's done, you know. But then I'm also playing the Ponderosa Stomp in New Orleans, okay. My brothers and I, with Otis Clay.
Oh, that's a big show down there.
Yeah.
Well, I was going to ask you, Teenie, about the music family at High and over on Lauderdale or Royal, whatever you want to call the studio now. But you're the Hodges family, y'all doing the thing over there, and have been for many years.
Yeah. Well, I don't want to say the years, but it's been quite a while. Willie Mitchell adopted me when I was 18.
Okay.
And so. Ever since I was 18, I've been playing with him.
Yeah.
And finally, we stopped playing on the road, doing live gigs, and just went into the studio to play only. And we did that for years and years and years, and during the Al Green days, through the whole time, until 77 when they sold the company. But we never stopped. I was forced out of it because of emphysema myself. More or less, it's very little I can do.
Okay.
And so, thank God for the records that I wrote during that time.
That reminds, excuse me, tell people what you wrote, Teenie Hodges.
Well, I wrote 12 of Al Green's million sellers, or platinum sellers. Take Me to the River, so I must say co-wrote.
Love and Happiness,
Love
maybe?
Love and Happiness, Take Me to the River. Here I am, Come and Take Me, which Seal just did.
Well, do you like head sessions or you like rehearsals?
I like head sessions.
Explain to folks what a head session is.
It's like you never hear the song. No, nobody send me a song. Just tell me you want me to record. And we'll go, my brothers, we're all the same way. And we go into the studio and just listen to the song. And one of us will write a chart. We write them by numbers, not by notes. That way, if you transpose it to another key, it's all there. You just follow the chart, the numbers chart. And so just to listen
it's
to it.
A lot more freshness to it and spontaneity. Elvis like head sessions.
Yeah.
A lot of artists like them.
Yeah, well, the Memphis boys, Reggie Young and Tommy Cogburn, they did the same. They still do the same thing as head sessions. Yeah, but they're the ones that taught me how to do it. Reggie Young taught me how to do it, actually.
Reggie?
Yeah.
He can play a little bit of guitar, couldn't he?
A little bit.
This man plays a whole lot of guitar, ladies and gentlemen.
No, Reggie plays.
Teenie Mabon Hodges.
Reggie's the greatest one I've heard.
I think all around, Teenie, he'd have to be the best.
He is.
All around everything considered.
He is, yeah.
Now, Teenie, before I let you go, this is Teenie Hodges, who is a part of the High Rhythm section at, I call it still, High Records over on Lauderdale, but it's Royal Recording Studios, Willie Mitchell.
Yeah.
Teenie, define before we go the Memphis sound.
Define.
What's the Memphis sound?
As far as I'm concerned, it actually came from a mixture between W.C. Handy, who his birthday and mine are the same day.
Is that right?
It comes from W.C. Handy and Little Walter. The Delta Blues.
In a bass line, very important in the Memphis sound.
It was, yeah. But see, the bass line became important when Lil Walter and them moved to Chicago with Willie Dixon playing bass.
Strong.
And I think he's the one to bring the whole game of the bass to it. But eventually, it became an electric bass.
Yeah.
So you could do so much more with it. And so many more.
Yeah. Okay, we got to run, bro.
Okay.
Appreciate you coming by. Now, this little Alexis Grace girl, I want you to get over to Willie Mitchell and y'all do something big with her, because she's going to be a star.
I'm promising.
One of my long, long-time faithful friends, Teenie Mabon Hodges, you're great.
Thank you.
Thank you, Teenie. You're my man.
God bless.
One more time.
Everybody.
Thank you. George Klein, Memphis Sound.